Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. It's Raysong, and we are back with our Pokémon Violet playthrough. Let's check our levels here. So we're doing pretty good. I'm just gonna go get us healed. All right. I want to try and get everybody up to 70 before I move on. So I'll probably make this episode a little bit longer, so that I can, like, kind of finish getting everyone to 70, so that this will be our last Chauncey episode. Chauncey, Chancey, whatever you call it. Oops, wrong thing. Gonna have our little picnic. I have no idea how that fell off, but okay. So if you're just tuning in, I am making a ham sandwich because it increases the encounter rate of normal Pokemon, which is what Chauncey is, and Chauncey gives really, really good experience, so if you just run around and continuously kill Chaunceys. Raysong Original. What? That was not a Raysong Original. What is happening? I guess because that one pickle fell off, it didn't count. Even though I have no idea how that pickle fell off. Alright, well, let's see if this worked then. There we go. Ooh, a Blissey. So Blissey is just Chauncey's evolution. And I guess Sylveon is going to follow us around again. Man, it's all Blisseys, that's cool. Well, Glaceon's up. I feel so bad. The Sylveon's like following us, and I'm like, but I already have one of you. I don't need another. Alright, so now we're gonna put Flareon away because Flareon is level 70. Okay, so everyone is up to level 70, so let's down here. Let's go take on the Pokémon League, I guess. We'll get that started. Just trying to figure out where I'm going here. There we go. All right. So once you go in, you can't leave, so we have to make sure that we get to a good point when it comes... No, that's not what I wanted. When it comes to all of this stuff. See if we've got anything in here to sell. Okay, and the next thing we're gonna check seeing what all of this is. Actually, correct me if I'm wrong. Just need to take a look at some Terra typings. So normal fire, electric flying, fairy, water normal, grass normal, ice normal, psychic normal, dark normal. So let's actually see what we've got in here. Weird that we can't teach Ice Spinner to Glaceon. I'm just giving two Pokemon giving two Pokemon Terra Blast. So I gave it to Leafeon and Umbreon. So we can make one of them rock and one of them dragon. So we are actually going to do that now. So to change the Terra typing, we want to go to the restaurant in Medali. And they can change your Terra typing there. And at least the nice thing is that there's Terra Blast so that we don't completely lose, or it's not like completely useless to give them a different Terra typing because they can't learn the moves. At least they can still learn Terra Blast. Thank you. I don't want anybody to be a... a normal type. Feel like it makes sense to make Leafy on ground. Or rock. Although now I kind of wish I would have done Glaceon too, but that's okay. So now when we look, there's fire normal, electric flying, grass rock, ice normal, psychic normal, dark dragon. Might as well check the TMs. Alright. Hello, Raysong. So this is it. You've decided to face the Pokémon League. The final test you must pass to become a champion is held here in this building. I wish you the best of luck from the bottom of my heart, Raysong. I look forward to meeting you again soon. And we will continue next episode. Don't forget that I post my videos every single day. Please like and subscribe, and I hope that you guys have a great rest of your day. TTFN.